robbing from the rich and giving to the poor. That's a paragon. Okay. Good to know.
Shepard.
So what do Turians usually do with their time off?
Mostly we make plans for what to do when we're back at work. I have some ideas on the Normandy's forward cannon.
You know what you need, Garrus?
That Mark IV silencer scope I saw at the gun shop?
I was thinking a date. Excuse me, I saw you checking out my friend here. I thought you two should meet.
Hello?
Right. Hello, and,
Remember, your archangel.
So, there were, there were these mercs raising hell on Omega. I had to take them down. Now I've got these scars.
I see. Maybe there's an ointment for that?
Invite her out.
What do you say we blow this joint? I've got this big gun back at my place. I'd like to show you.
Yeah. Well, listen. I've got this thing I forgot I had to do, and I should probably just go do it.
Sorry. Let's start over again. What I've been trying to say is my name's Garrus, and I'd love to have a drink with you.
Why don't they reverb the woman playing a Turian? So Turians talked. They have reverb voices.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Armax Arsenal Arena. Armax Arsenal and the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board have registered you for a complimentary competitor's pass. You may start a match by going downstairs and selecting simulator options. When you are ready, enter the locker room.
What the?
The next match will be starting soon. Enjoy the show.
exactly the same as the others.
That's exactly the point. You have received a new message.
Commander, if you would like to begin the party, you will need to purchase supplies on the Strip first. I have already placed credits in your account for this purpose.
Been a lot written about the commander.